this inning. 20-3 13-3, 1 out of all.
Oh, man. What are you
Every
you hear them all pushing the ball.
That's the run! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
But he needs to land at least one of those.
Fuck, it looks mean.
Nah, we'll lose if he keeps going all night like that.
I hope he lands us on
that. Keep those hands up!
Yeah, come on.
Go in and march!
Slip and jab, please. Yeah, keep him going.
Well, imagine if Charlie was here, bro.
Fighting. Shit.
Oh, I wouldn't want to fight him, bro.
Main event.
No one would want to fight him.
Hey, what if City was here, bro?
Nah, bro, he's a loser. Shorty!
He's a great
boxing champion. 2 years running.
But he would give...
Go reach! Fuck him up! Keep him on!
2 years running.
But he'd give old Fingwood a good run for his money.
He'd give Shane a good run, though. Actual.
Nah, straight up.
Oh, okay.
He's a big cunt.
Okay.
Shane's full time. You can tell you'll give him a good run. Shane's full time.
So this guy's not shot, bro. Coming out of the field. Down a week of training. Knocked him out.
Let's go, Adama!
No, bro. He had a month of just straight training.
That's the one, bro. Just slip a few moves.
I haven't seen quite.
Let's go, Lee!
Fuck,
it's an
Thank you.
Good work, Lee, good work!
Sorry, it is better! He's done good work. Because Renault told us ages ago this guy's going to play rugby, he's a fucking machine. Imagine Helmbo bumping a 20-year-old and fucking him up.
In fight six, this strap is down. We have a split decision. Judge one scores 29-30 to the blue corner. Judge two scores about 30-27 to the red corner. Judge 3 scores for Bout 29-28.
Oh!
And winner by split decision in the red corner.